crews don't always take the tension out of the atmosphere. This sound crew totally takes any nerves, right? Just heals, rattle nerves. They're wonderful. So good. Make it sound good, make it feel good. So I think that one thing that the folk world does especially well is singing, right? And this next ensemble, in the words of none other than John Platt, has harmonies that can charm the birds out of trees. This is a band that is so sweet on the ears that you can put them in front of children, adults, people who listen to nothing but top 40 radio, people who are diehard folkies, and everybody will say, ah. So they play big outdoor stages, they can play intimate little house concerts, and they bring ease and success to every one of those shows. Would you please welcome Gathering Time?
Yeah. And though I long to see you and hear your rolling river, oh Shenandoah, I long to see you. Seven long years since last I see you and hear your rolling river. 'Tis seven long years since last I see you.
Thank you very much. That first little arrangement of Shenandoah was done by Stuart Marcus.
We are totally overdressed.
But they said it was a formal showcase.
Besides introducing our songs, we enjoy making really bad puns. In fact, we had 10 potential puns reserved that we thought might fit for this very spot. Unfortunately,
no pun in 10 did.
Oh. Oh. I'm sorry. A traditional song that dates back to 1969. Please join us.
It hurts so badly, I must cry out loud. what you are. You make it hard. Tearing yourself away from me now. You are free. And I am.
I'm going to find
Go NERFA.
Thank you so much. That was a wonderful set gathering time. They can keep up that fun for hours. In fact, they're going to be spending New Year's Eve at Caffe Lena playing three shows. So looking forward to it. Have a wonderful time for the rest of the evening, the rest of the conference. Thank you.